We want to introduce you to some of Kansas City's tiniest babies. They're celebrating their first Halloween a little bit early and in costume.
This costume party broke out inside St. Luke's Neonatal Intensive Care Unit in a story you'll see only on Fox 4. Reagan Porter shows us why Halloween means a bit more than most to these families.
Staff here at St. Luke's Hospital understand how important it is for families with babies in the NICU to celebrate holidays, calling them milestones.
It's the perfect size for her.
Pumpkins, Barbies, and butterflies are taking over the neonatal intensive care unit at St. Luke's Hospital. Celebrating Halloween a little early, families get to pick out a costume for their baby.
One, two, three.
And a March of Dimes volunteer photographer snaps a cute picture.
We always dress up, so I'm excited that he could take part in that tradition here, even though he's in the hospital.
Cece Lee and Dustin Wooden are dressing son Leland as a donut.
We both have a deep love for donuts.
Yeah. Leland was born premature at 32 weeks. His parents say he's surpassing expectations, growing well.
So far, he's cleared every milestone. I'm super grateful.
Clinical resource nurse Mindy Smith says they don't take those little victories for granted. They're celebrated in the NICU.
The milestones are super fun to celebrate. We try to celebrate all of them, like baths and holding and obviously Halloween and holidays in general.
While they can't take him home to go trick-or-treating this year, they're grateful for this memory.
Maybe I'll bring in some candy and set it around him a little bit.
Yeah, we can trunk-or-treat in the NICU.
There you go.
They have a message to other parents with babies in the NICU.
It's really hard to know that your baby's in the hospital, especially at night when you're watching them on camera and other people are taking care of them. But once you know the staff's as good as they are, it helps.
Everything is temporary. You know, this is just the first leg of his journey coming home.
We posted more pictures of baby superheroes and athletes in this story on fox4kc.com. Reagan Porter, Fox 4, working for you.